Now that we have all that out of the way, let's move on. I already have tree wood. I got a new mission. Sucks. It's a new world out there. Okay. Oh, organization emblems, they suck. Alright, let's go to Halloweentown. Stupid shadows. Any in here? Nope. It's a regular mega shadow. Happy pills. Not here, and it's another creep worm. The most pitiful heartless in the entire series. They don't even attack back. Those are two lucky guesses, so let's move on. I wouldn't know where the rest are. Great, and maybe I should have put some fire spells on. Something. Yay! Oh no, it's a skater bomb. Dead. Success. I will have my revenge, you ghost. There you got one. Some of these balloons. Hey, another one. Maybe this will work. Yes, explosions work. Thankfully. This is a way to get around the fact that you could run out of fire spells. I'm hoping they stay lit. I don't have to keep doing that every time I come into this world. More Heartless. Damn it. Awesome. I need these things. I'm just being stunlocked. Sucks. Anything else in here? Oh no, it's another one. Stunlocked every 5 seconds helps. Boss fight time. Where are they? Got him. The curse of that. Trick or treat, smell my feet. Fireworks. Okay, we still gotta kill Heartless. Oh, this is just a skater bomb. No, it's just zero. I have a feeling that balloon might have one in it. Ah, oh, that's the mission done anyway. That's part of the side objectives. There's an ultimate keyblade in this. They're probably from a mission mode, and I don't want to do that. Mission mode's basically just doing all this, except it's harder because it's supposed to be for multiplayer. And I won't be playing multiplayer. Okay, what else we got? That one pumpkin had something in Morty's mouth. I guess I can't check that pumpkin there. I'm actually stuck. Can I just hop over these? Nope. You guys, I keep taking this as north. Because that's where the hill points. But it's not. Unfortunately, it's not. Oh, he's blowing up. Might as well talk to Zero. See what he says. I guess there's nothing left here. Can't go that way. It's a long way back to the start of the map. I think I saw a balloon at the start that I didn't use. I don't see anything else. Let's see what's down that way. Yep, there's a blue one there. It's a shame Zero couldn't lead me this way. Survey says... Creepers, dead. We're done here. New entry added to the diary. I might as well do that other mission that was in Halloween Town, get it out of the way. Eliminate the dual blade. I might just skip that extra mission as well. It's not even that great. Oh, it's one of these type of Heartless. The question is, where is he hiding? Yeah. There it is. Bigger than the zip blade was. Got him. Mission complete. Let's get out of here. mean, this shit wasn't that bad. I thought it'd be longer. Because we didn't have to look through every single balloon in the map to find it. Alright, so let's move on. And so we should go to our new world. World. Neverland. I'm back about this world is it's just the outer island, it's not the main island like a bird by sleep was. Well, the final giant heartless boss fight of this world sucks. Because it's constantly moving and you gotta catch up to it. Ominous. I like the turquoise color of these things to make them look like Smee's outfit. Badges, I'm not gonna use them. Alright, keep moving on. Panty shot much. Thank you. Looks like I'm gonna have to jump. Yeah, Tinkerbell probably remember. You're not using autoglide to fly. Well, I press Y while jumping to float. Pressing Y to higher, use B to descend. You can move freely. I was saying, like a bird by sleep happened, and a bird by sleep, a certain blonde kid also showed up here. He looks exactly like Roxas. Which has an old other layer to the mystery surrounding this game. Let's invite this. Roxas looks like Ben because Ben's heart's in Sora. Just like how Ben connected to Sora made Benitez look like Sora. Bad thing about this world is the fact that I cannot use this Keyblade's power while flying. There we go. I got Panacea. How do I apply again? Oh yeah, why while jumping? Another one. And another Heartless. More Heartless. To go up. Hey, aerial recovery. Alright, what's in this box? Oh, it's the wave crest. Great, I don't need to look through any of your boxes now, so I can just complete this mission once I kill this thing. Now I can fight on his turf. Yeah. If I see another Neverland mission come up, I'm definitely gonna switch to a airborne keyblade for that. I didn't think I'd be doing something like this. Got him. Okay, where was the portal out of here? Because I cut the wave press, it doesn't really count for all the other stuff, so it doesn't really matter. Some ice cream right now. Yep. Roxas, what have you been smoking? Maybe one day she will wake up. Yeah, I got Glide as well, so I can see if I can add that to my list of weaponry. Okay, Panosha. Oh no, wait, I got room. Why does it have to be a triple decker? Are we on time as well? I need our bands to go to Wonderland. Let's just get Wonderland out of the way. I'm not gonna go for the bonuses. I'm just gonna get as many as I can and get out of here. Swords just destroying them with magic. Got it. Okay, that's all the ones in here. Let's move on. My glide ability is great for getting around the place. I'm pretty sure we'll probably get a super glide or something later on in the game. Not enough. I gotta kill something. Got him. Complete. I think that's all of them. I can't get the fully ting unlocked because I picked up some without the chain meter active. Okay, so we're done in this world now. Let's get out of here. I wonder if we like to play this, like, actually full multiplayer it up. Maybe if I had to kill something there, I would have got that one. Oh well. We got what we wanted. I cannot go anywhere. Look, so it'll help you, man. I hate this world. It's such pains in the asses. Got him. Where the hell did that team come from? Thing is, this is where Giga Shadow also recently appeared in Final Mix of Kingdom Hearts 1. To be honest, they weren't as big as the fucking table, though. In fact, I think the table was bigger in Kingdom Hearts 1. Thing. Hopefully we can get out of here. Okay. Done. I'm officially done with that mission. That set of missions anyway. Day 193. Neverland. It's been 83 years. Got a point. It's always good to strengthen the muscles after a good night's sleep, like running for a bus. Except if it's going up at a 90 degree angle. This will be like the first time it's been the three of them together in a mission. I guess I gotta do this for Salton. It's a perfect block. You blockhead. Somebody's cooking burgers outside, now I'm hungry. Alright, let's do this. Where are we going? Twilight Town again. Heat Saber and Destroyer. It's like anytime these three gotta do something, they end up in Twilight Town. The uncle and the two kids, the nephew and niece. Yeah. God damn it. It turns out I had this damn thing on mic mute again by accident.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
To get the nice music playing. Don't target the little thing! I guess my auto life activated. I actually forgot I had that equipped. Destroyed myself, they're doing that. Great, this guy. The music's gone. I think she needs a hand, 'cause all she has is a paw there.
Thank you.
Quick reminder to see what nominee was up to. Oh hey, level up doubler. That'd be great to use. Alright, so we call it there. Alright, let's just deal with these level ups. Let's see how this is gonna affect our... Where's that doubler? This one goes on this side. Okay, we're gonna see how we gotta do this. It's not gonna fit on this one, but I could fit other stuff in here. I don't have any more single dosages here. Okay, where would I fit this double? You can't rotate this stuff, unfortunately. It's the weapon here that's giving me the problem. I'll sort this out off screen. We'll get back to this afterwards anyway. We outie.